This morning, the Fort Worth City Council plans to vote on a proposed $2.3 billion budget. The city manager telling the Fort Worth Star-Telegram his three priorities are to improve public safety, growth, and cleanliness. The budget calls for a 2-cent cut to the property tax rate. The average homeowner, though, would still pay 10% more in taxes because of increased property values.